Hey y'all, what's going on? It's Little Bug's Bug Corner, and today we're going to take a look at our red-headed agama setup. Nothing too fancy. We have them in a 2x2x1 foot enclosure. These red-headed agamas are from Africa. They require almost the same type of setup as a bearded dragon, but slightly different. They have different humidity levels, different heating requirements. These guys are not Spider-Man agamas. That's a different genus of agama. These are red-headed agamas. And let me see. This is our male right here. This is Venom. All over going around. We have a female in here also. Her name is Spider Girl. She's about to come into the picture in a minute. There she is at the very top. She's about to scamper in. Venom doesn't block her. And let's see. These guys are great eaters. Here's a feeding montage right here. I just tossed in some dusted crickets. I tossed in about 15. I give them around 15 to 20 crickets every 2 days. And if I don't give them crickets, I'll toss in some around 20 or 25 mealworms. And sometimes I'll give them around 10 superworms. And sometimes I'll give them around 10 medium dubia roaches. That's pretty much what their diet is. And occasionally they will get some vegetables, but they really don't eat vegetables that much. Not like a bearded dragon. But like I said, great eaters. Spider Girl is grubbing. Sometimes Venom will hog the food, but I see today she's getting hers in. I go around spot clean daily, change the water daily, mist in there every morning. They have two heat sources, a 40 watt on the left side. On the right side is a 65 watt. In the middle is their UVB 10.0. Over here in the left corner, I have Eco Earth with a little sand mix. And then I have sand and Eco Earth mix throughout the rest of the tank. The humidity I keep between 40 and 70%. Online it's everywhere it says to keep it at 10 to 20%, but I find mine do better at a higher humidity. And everywhere I look from where they come from, their humidity is a lot higher than 10 or 20% consistently. So you guys do what you want. Online is one way of doing things. Doing your own research is another. Red-headed agama setup. Little Bug's Bug Corner. Thanks for watching, y'all. Out.